Today, she's a sophomore at Averill Park High School, but by night, she's living a double life as an actress. News 10 ABC's Cassie Hudson shares her story.
There's more than meets the eye with this high school sophomore. When she's not at Averill Park High School, you can usually find her on the set of a TV show.
So many of the teachers were actually quite surprised that Vika was into theater, acting, because she is such a mild-mannered and sweet and gentle student in class.
Vika has appeared in major campaigns, as well as an extra in primetime television shows, including HBO Max's Pretty Little Liars Original Sin, which filmed locally, and an episode of Law & Order.
I was walking past the main characters and I walked right in front of them, and a few times I accidentally bumped into them, but I got to talk to them because I was like, oh, sorry. And even those few words, those were so cool because I got to meet them and I watched that show all the time.
A passion for performing that she found on the pageant runway.
In my experience, pageants helped me so much. It's so much easier to speak to people now, and like interviews and stuff like this, it helped me a lot.
Vika was recently signed by a Boston-based talent agent. While it can be a balancing act, she says her passion for acting and performing drives her in and out of the classroom. Vika's biggest advice for young people is you don't have to wait to chase your dreams. You can start right now.
She's just a perfect example of a very humble, sweet young lady who's doing exactly what she wants to do outside the classroom and inside the classroom.
Reporting in Averill Park, I'm Cassie Hudson, News 10 ABC.
Good for her. She's a remarkable young lady.